Have a fantastic night. Let's do it again. I'm having too much fun. I want to find some rare items. We should have reset that run at the start. It was not optimal. We didn't have shops at all that run, and we made it to hell. Barely. We barely made it to hell. Not bad, though. We had like 300 casings or some shit. I'm pretty proud of that. Doom, yeah, I want to play through single player Doom. I'm not really interested in the multiplayer aspect of it too much. Okay, now I'm a little pissed. We already got hit. We have to work a little bit harder. Ooh-ah-ah-ah-ah. Boom, yes. Good, good, good. Good. We just had to have a good sword run here. Not interested in your crap. We're not resetting Nana Flame. Calm your tits, sir. Calm your tits. You should play Final Fantasy X. I have beaten all of Final Fantasy X on stream. Venustrike. We've actually beaten that game on stream. Who is here for that? Is there anybody that was here for the Final Fantasy X streams? I had a question. I had a curiosity. I had a question? What the fuck am I talking about? This is cheap, isn't it? It's 25? Eat my ass. Nyx was here. Yeah, I was. Oh, there's a couple of people. That was a fun game. That was a good game playthrough. Final Fantasy X view by reporting in. You guys are awesome. It takes a special person to appreciate a good RPG like that. Gimme. The best kind of person. I love RPGs, man. Love it. Good storyline, grinding, enemies, hard bosses. My favorite. Always the duty brown chest you try to throw at us first floor. I do have a YouTube channel, actually. There's a bunch of games up on it. I think recently we've been uploading a bunch of Gungeon and Dark Souls 3 as well. Gladius, 22 months in a row. Welcome back, Gladius. I love how they, like, target the barrel. Like, why would they do that? Silly people. I need 2 cents to play that game. Oh, no. I need a key. If I get a key, oh, my God. If I get a key, this run is going to be a maze balls. Beautiful. Look at these water barrels here. Sexy. We did not get a key. We could still get one from the boss, though. Or the chest, if we're super lucky. Okay. The shield is probably our best. Oh, actually, the gun is probably our best bet. I think it was here. Welcome back, Greenhearted. Actually, no, it was... Was it here? Where was that room at? Okay.
And another one.
And another one from Log Cabin 669. Did you say Hots? Hots is hot. You are hot. Hots. This one looks pretty tough, actually. Where's the sweet spot even at? It doesn't bounce, does it? Pretty sure it doesn't bounce. Yes, sir. I'm not quite sure how I'm supposed to hit this one. I guess like that. And another one. And another one. Happy birthday. The fuck is this? Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay. Honestly, this is the fucking way to go. Oh, that was close, man. Oh, that feels good. We did not get a key. That feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. We'll go blow the chest up. Fuck. You're lucky I can't steal from you. I hate you right now. Secret room. We could get a secret room. Where would there be enough room for a secret room? Let's just go one room at a time. We'll check every single room starting from the beginning. A key unlocks fucking everything. It's so broken. I have been at Blizzard and Nicholas checking out new games. I'm missing you guys a whole bunch. Come on, baby. Oh, I wish I was the pilot right now. We already checked this room. Double check. Secret. What? The brick of cash will show us where one is. We need a secret room with a key. Turn the crosshair for gamepads in the newest patch. What? Really? Keep an eye out for those cracked walls. Yeah, but The brick. If I buy the brick of cash, I won't have enough keys if the secret room does have a key for me to buy the A key. 47. So I'd rather find it on my own if it has a key inside of it. But if I just get really frustrated and I don't believe it exists, I might buy it just out of spite. The sword slash reveals the walls last time I checked. No, it let me slash through these walls before. I'll blank the shop right now. Nope, not there. So we didn't check these other rooms yet, though. I checked the shop. They might have patched the sword out. I literally just did this with a sword, though. Exodus! Welcome back, man. Thank you for your resubscription to the channel. Alright, we didn't check these rooms over here yet. I want to buy the brick of cash just to see where it's at. I really thought it was going to be right there for some reason. Sometimes it doesn't have a secret room, no. That's every room and wall that I can think of. Should we skip the secret floor? I could try the freeze ray. I don't know, man. I'm disappointed. Just let me have it! Gotta keep that one locked up, I'm afraid. It's up. I want it so bad, guys. I want it so bad. Does it show me automatically? Reveal secret doors. Does it just show it on the map to me, or does it, do I have to be near it? I've never had this item before. You have to see that dude near it. Weak guy that points at walls. Yeah, when the new stuff comes out, Buckster. Afterbirth Plus is gonna come out. A little ghost dude. A little fucking ghost dude, huh? Snitch brick, please. Does he just stay in the room? Dude. He is a gray dude. I've never seen this little fuck before. Snitch brick. What the fuck? What does that even mean? You'll notice him. He is there. Okay. I'm convinced there's not one on this floor now. Pretty convinced. I'll go in the secret room and look too. I love that gameplay. Yeah, you fucking better. Otherwise, you might as well just fuck off. I've checked the room after the boss as well. Alright, little snitch brick isn't in here. I've checked every fucking room. Oh my god. Oh yeah, the sword totally doesn't reveal secret rooms, guys. Little snitch brick knows where it's at. Blasphemy totally doesn't work on walls.
Kappa?
Kappa Fappa. Little snitch brick. Oh, by the way, guys, we are giving a copy of Enter the Gungeon away. We are letting people sign up for the giveaway right now through our Curse Voice server. So if you sign up for the Curse Voice server and join it, which is where I always hang out and talk to people in the lobby and stuff, then we can enter you for a chance to win Enter the Gungeon if you don't have the game. Just make sure you're following the channel, you hook your Twitch to it, and you should be able to enter for free. There's a happy right there. All right, first room. It only did it because you knew it was there. Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, we have little snitchels. Never mind. I don't need to check every room. I only did it because I knew it was there. Pliz. Pliz. Dude, little snitchels is awesome. It's my new best friend. Striketh them down. Free Pog Champ. Three is good, right? Wrecked. Wreck-a-reno. Wreck-a-reno. Keep an eye out for little snitchels. Son of a hustler! I'm a hustler, baby. I just want you to know. Fight me. There we go. One at a time, they fall. The bullet dude is awesome. He's my new baby daddy. Get wrecked. Only when he's got full red hearts, though, is his sword this powerful. The more we use it, the better, because that means we save ammo. I miss little snitchels! Little snitchels! I can't even open that, little snitchels. Mother trucker. I used all my keys on your ass. Hello! Lock keys. I like buying keys from shopkeepers too. I missed you guys! Thank you for being here and hanging out with me today. That heals us if we throw guns at it. There's a locked door over here as well. That sucks. What's behind there, I wonder? I didn't miss a key. If you pick it up, the shopkeeper doesn't have a guaranteed key. You have to leave it behind. Ah. Yes, Hood Elf, I am back. It is good to have you, my friend.
to.
Yes. Ho 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 boy. Ho boy. There it is. Beautiful. Rest in pieces, chat. I have to pee really bad, but you know what? I'm gonna power through it. Just for you guys. That shield we can't take because we didn't go to the secret floor because we suck. I believe this is the only chest we found. Let's go ahead and open it up. I feel like it's gonna be special. Yeah! Yes! Plus one to bullets. How bad can that be? It's gotta be a good thing, right? Blank's gonna get stolen, I'm pretty sure. I've never had a blank stolen that I can remember. I don't believe. Kicking those mother trucks. Plus one to bullets, boys. Wow, that was close. Slay him! Damage up. Alright. Smiley. Wish we would have found that first. Let's see what kind of boss we're twerking with. I think it's the Gorgon. No, it's the Beholder. So fucking frozen right now, bro. Scoot back over this way. Eyeball laser. Yes! Hey, it's a key! And a book of chests and that double keys! Well, I'm definitely checking this room out now. It's probably Cursed Lady. Yup. I don't have enough money for you. And it makes me so sad. Why don't you just give me a more curse or something? Damn it. Damn it. What's up, Rabin Ruts? I just need six more sins and I could get something amazing, but we don't have it. Even with smileys, they don't give a shit. Back to the sword. Damn it. Da-dum-dum-dum. What's your favorite gun in this game, Gunther? Curse makes the game harder by giving you more red enemies. And if you get enough curse, a Grim Reaper comes after you and you can't get rid of it. And it just haunts your ass for eternity. It's really fucking annoying. The bosses can also get jammed if you get enough curse. I think that's how you unlock the six chambers, by beating a jammed boss, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, baby. Gunther is a weapon that has infinite ammo. It gets better the more you use it, but if you pick up any other gun, it gets jealous. And it ranks down. But it also talks to you. Which is pretty fucking awesome. It's my favorite part about it. Besides it being just badass. I was rather enjoying having those three shields. Keep a lookout for my little secret man. It's the key, JK. JK, JK. Oh, shit. Thought he was gonna come at me and hit me, but we got out in time. That sucks, balls. I'm gotta be more careful. We've already been hit twice. We did not get that blood brooch, which would probably have saved our asses. There's a happy. Nice. A little bit of insurance there. What kind of trap room is that? Oh boy, lucky us. We got another key as well. You beat Bullet Hell on Bullet. Yes, I've beaten Bullet Hell multiple times on Bullet. I'm trying to get it where I can beat it every run. I think it's possible, I just gotta get better at it. This is gonna take a little bit more practice. I wanna be able to beat it with just my sword every time. I don't know how crazy ambitious that is or not. What? Okay, you're crazy as fuck. Nice to see you, lady. So I got a key, a curse lady, and a link. And I'm out of keys. And I have no money, hardly. And I haven't even found chests on this floor, I don't think. I want that Elder Blank pretty bad. The Elder Blank is sick nasty. Beautiful. Oh yeah, there is one key at the beginning, right? Forgot about that little gemstone. So we do get a chest on this floor, at least one. There's our 30 cents if we want to grab another. Or we can save for that other sexy Elder Blank. Okay, we're set up pretty nice here, actually. I love how I can slice through the tables and hit the other side. Another happy. I do have chest anatomy, true. That doesn't guarantee I'll get something as good as what comes from the chest, though. Getting sexy. More money for me. It's green. It's a blooper. I'm unhappy. Another one. If you keep up with the leaving keys on the ground before visiting shops, Dave's gonna teach rats how to steal keys. I hope not. Don't do it, Dave. It's a game mechanic that we like. It's reliable. It's just an unspoken rule that you don't know about, but that exists in the game that's useful to know, just like all the ones in Isaac. And once you know all of them, and you know how to use each weapon to your advantage efficiently enough, you can finish the majority of runs. They will steal your shields. I can indeed buy the Elder Blank. But I also want to see if I get a black chest, and I'd probably rather buy that and get the chest than the Elder Blank. I didn't even jump, son! Jesus. What a waste. What a fucking waste. So the last night at the hotel with Tyrone, we were driving back to the hotel from a bar where I played this sweet-ass Playboy pinball machine that I posted a picture of on Twitter. And Tyrone invited the cab driver who they were with in to come hang out with us. And he was cool as fuck, actually. So we're just chilling with the cab driver. The Judge. It's a nice room clearing gun. If we run out of sword power. 39. Yeah, we gotta make a choice. Key or Elder Blank. Where is Snitchy? Oh, good question. Has anybody seen Little Snitchy?
And another one.
Another one! From Goth. My tits are ready to milk some Mountain Dew out of my nipples. If you would be near me, I would hug you the the way you would question me, like, huh, ain't that guy that a bit gay? But continue anyway. Oh. Okay. Awesome. Seems legit, bro. It's this asshole. Oh boy, he hit me already. That excites me so much. Should have fucking Elder Blanked him, but I didn't. God, I wanted to flawless that. I mean, when the Balrog literally spawns his tits on top of you like that, that's pretty annoying. Fucker! This literal fucker, bro. Oh, man. Where are you at? God. I got a wiggle gun. It's wiggly. Alright, little snitchels, be in here. Okay, we gotta go back for him. Where is he at? Has anybody seen little snitchels anywhere? I don't see a little snitchel. And I did actually get enough money for this as well from that boss. Beautiful. I don't even know if that's good, but I'm gonna take it. He's not here. Yeah, we have a brick of cash, which shows us where our secret rooms are. Gives you aim assist. I already have aim assist. From using a controller. He might be up here. He's not. Where is he? We had to have just missed him somewhere. Somebody would have yelled if we saw little snitchels, though. They'd have been like, Cobalt, you missed little snitchels. Right? Right, chat? Gotta be. Either that or we just didn't see him because I didn't fully look at a whole room. Cobalt, I missed the snitchels. Or where was he? Why are you shushing people in a chat room? Yeah, no conspiracy. Seems a little counterproductive. I don't think there is one on this floor. It might be top right. I don't think he's on this map anywhere. I'm out of here. Later. I'm going through snitchel withdrawals. Keep a lookout, guys. He's always there somewhere. Oh, boy. That's a crazy fun room. Full of fun and joy and fun, love. Oh, I see what it does. It swerves it towards them. Huh. Kinda weird. Is he in here? I don't see him. Oh, this damn room. Orisa! 35 months in a row. Oh my god, Orisa. That is insane. 35. Damn. How could you put up with me that long? That is crazy. That is really, like, that's one of the longest ones. Get a wiggly. There we go. Nice. Anyone else? There's one more of those guys, aren't there? Yep. Bad. Ooh, ammo. Judge or Smiley's? I'm gonna go Judge. My sword is fucking ballin', though. Caramel Macchiato! 7 months in a row, what is up? Oh man, I swear you just popped your sub the other day, but I must be crazy. Anyone see the snitchel? I don't trust it. Careful. Oh man, I can't open that. Come on. Woo! I'm doing pretty good, actually, not getting hit so far. I practiced this floor a ton with the sword. That was close. I almost walked right into his danger zone. Nobody's seen the snitchel still. I could be using this Elder Blank a lot more, but I don't need to. I'm gonna try to integrate it a little bit more in. Goodbye. Bullet! That plus one of bullets was really nice.
And another one!
Semi on blank. Okay, alright. I don't know what you're trying to say to me, but I like it. Hard on? Cock? Semi-cock? I'm not sure. Bullet. I am the bullet. Come on, Snitchel. Did you see Snitchels? Don't tease me. Pintex just subscribed. Oh my god. Thank you, Pint. Thank you so much. Go get some love for Pint on the channel. And la 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 la. 7 months in a row. Wow. Thanks for the help, guys. Thanks for the support. Keeping the channel running. They're both green. We're actually 10 subs away from hitting 2,000 subs again. Crazy insane. Beautiful. Get him around the corner. Oh, corner fuck him. Right in his face hole. I support you because I hate the channel. Nice. Someone might want to tell him that I already got one of those. U.S. Soldier! 4 months in a row. Welcome back, man. Jesus. You guys are awesome. That spray K right there, I really want it. Lots of chests on the ground. I only have one key. Ouch. I do have chest anatomy, though. Dave, please. There's the boss. Let's pick one to open and slash fuck the rest of them. Yeah, all the Elder Blanks, Dave. I'm pretty sure I have that item, Dave. And another one. And another one. The Rattler. The wind-up gun. Is that what I would normally would have gotten already? Wow, those are bad. Real bad, Dave. Let's go get our ass kicked by the door. Okay, what's gonna be our best bet for the door? Mr. Freeze! Oh shit. Where's my Mr. Freeze gun? Fuck you! Oh my! I thought I had that shit. I can't ever jump as far as I need to. I should have just blanked it. Fucking! And take it in the mouth, bro. Take it in the mouth. I'm gonna put my hate all up in your mouth. My love freeze juices. Well, look how simple this is now. Really? Really? He didn't even light it on fire! Can I have an actual gun? Shh. Ooh. Ooh. I'm only mad because I know I can flawless this boss. I've done it many times. Without even any help from anything. Like, even a good weapon. So it's all good. It's all good. Oh my god. Pink Guanstone. You gotta be kidding me. I gotta fill this up. I don't want to, but I have to, I feel like. Okay. That Guanstone. Lifesaver. Imagine if we had Flawless that boss, though, how much health we'd have. A ton right now. Pink Guano. You froze the fire juices. That'd be great. Snitchy upper right. Oh my gosh. I didn't see that, guys. I didn't see you tell me about snitchels. Now I'm sad. I don't need credits anymore. And they auto-collect anyway at the end of the floor. Rip, 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 snippity snitchels. Dang it. Beautiful. I left snitchel behind. Yeah, I'm sorry. don't even need that snitchel anymore. Try not to lose our shield. I see you, bro. He summoned it, didn't he? There it is. Perfect. I'm gonna grab it. Ryder, 13 months in a row! I wonder if the same shop applies to this shopkeeper. The rules do. That is over a year. Lucky number 13. The luckiest number, of course. I fucking love you guys. Bullet. Fuck around. Don't fuck around. I want to buy some Hearthstone packs tonight. You guys want to watch me open some Hearthstone packs? CJ Bluto, 9 months in a row. Welcome back, CJ. Thank you so much. Fuck. I love you, CJ. Our baby's name shall be Guadalupe Supreme. Well, time to use a real gun. It's not real enough for me. No, not really. Hearthstone packs, yes. I was gonna buy some packs. A lot of people like watching packs get open for whatever reason. Ooh, okay. This gun's not doing it for me. Grizzly Beer! 18 months in a row. Holy shit. Wow. Thanks, Grizzly Beer. Oh yeah, we're doing an Into the Gungeon giveaway, guys. You can sign up for on our Curse server. I'll probably do that here in a little bit for funsies. If Lisa plays Overwatch tonight, I'll probably play with her on her stream. Boo, 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 boo. Give me another happy. No Chocorino. It's blue. We could find better. We love seeing people get disappointed. Oh, is that it? I usually open a lot of good packs. Can I come to you plus Lisa's wedding? Well, we're not even engaged or anything, so... Don't forget to look for the snitchel. That's your job, guys, to all yell at me if I miss a snitchel. Alright. Ghost bullets. I can afford those too. That is the crazy part. I don't have the best quality weapons here. Really, Silver Blossom? That's really nice of you. I am back. I am back from my trip. I will be here every day for a while now. Unless I have to fly out somewhere else crazy, like, I don't know. Generally, if Tyrone asks me to do stuff, I want to do stuff for them. I just got a full heart of damage because I got hit by the red guy. That was really bad. That was probably worst case scenario. Snitchel! Little snitchel, bro! Really, little snitchels? Okay, okay. Hide! I didn't mean to question you, bro. Bow down to Joel. I should have used my blank on that, I just realized. Thank you so much, bow down. Man, do I appreciate that. I don't want any of those other things. The ghost bullets are okay, but not if I find a weapon with any type of explosive. I guess I probably should have bought the ghost bullets, but I got a little swifty. Yeah, suck it, hammer. Well, that's okay if we start getting railed on. I'll fuck with it. Egg me, baby. Let's go. Getting little chickens. All right. Oh man. We gotta do this shit, bro. Fuck. Ugh. Should've just used my last blank. Those chickens are still going. I rolled into it. You gotta be kidding me. Those little chickens are still going. One Twitch user 101. 2 months in a row. Welcome back. Thank you. I hate these assholes. Fuck. There it is, finally. Phew. I don't know what gun's gonna be best on this part. Oh, and Sid Inc. Welcome back. 7 fucking months in a row. That was not good enough. Ugh. I should change to another weapon at that point, for sure. There it is. Okay. Die, you scum of a bitch. It's almost enough, but not quite. Almost. Rest in pieces, dragon. I don't think we have the gunpowder to beat the last boss. Maybe. If I had full hearts and could use my sword for a little bit, that would be much better, I think. Let's go! Rip, dragon. How's everybody doing the fucking night? I miss you guys. A bunch of you guys beat Gungeon while I was gone. I'm sure some people are probably finishing it up. What games have you guys been playing lately? Overwatch. Out of curiosity, what games are you excited for? I'm excited for Final Fantasy XV, New Kingdom Hearts, Afterbirth Plus. I'm drunk and horny, baby. Oh, okay. My life right now. Walked right into his thunderfuck zone. You want Doom, CSGO. Don't talk to me, Cobalt. Isaac, Necropolis. Is that game out yet? Dawn of War 3. Brave Frontier. Never heard of that. Nuclear Throne. Okay. Well, that pretty much eliminates the possibility of us getting our sword back right now. We don't need keys anymore. Slipner! 14 months in a row! Insane, man. Come on! Oh, I even jumped. Come on, man. Ridiculous. Yeah, get mad, son. Like it. If we had the guns from last time, maybe. Frustrating. Super frustrating. We gonna die. We dying in bullet hell today, where we belong. Where the bullet belongs. We got quite a bit of time into the game now. That's super bad. We're almost dead. Yep. That little bit of curse. All those red guys. We've been hit like 4 or 5 times by those red guys, I feel like. I have to pee so bad. So it's not the worst thing in the world. I don't even know what fucking gun to use anymore. I like blanking them. That's fun. I mean, I just got hit and lost Blasphemy. All you have to do is lose red health. That's it. And you don't get that special shot anymore. Is that it? Okay, good. This room's a little crazy sometimes. Fuck you, skeleton. Oh yeah, come here. I want all the Gun Knight stuff. Oh my god, if I could get a Gun Knight run, that would be amazing. Money that we don't need. Yeah, that was pretty fucking awful. Didn't see him! Damn it! I gotta remember those guys spawn second in that room. Oh, this is GG for sure, right? Oh yeah, oh yeah. Flip the tables. Oh, daddy. I didn't die. I lived somehow. Let's use the Rattler. What am I doing? Oops. Well, there it is. All right, guys. I can't even talk right now. Ugh. Look at what my girlfriend got me in Medieval Times. It is a Legend of Zelda rock with a Master Sword in it. And you can pull it out, and it's a metal letter opener. How cool is that? Let's do a giveaway.